ahead of the highly anticipated Netflix documentary about her history making and Coachella performance, has given everyone a surprise in the form of a 40-track album. Homecoming, the live album has all the songs from her set and it is surprise release seems to be part of a recurring pattern in the music industry. Click through to see which other artists released an album without the usual promotion trail. Let's block a desk, why?